13-year-old boy in Cape Coral is recovering tonight after he was hit by a truck. He slammed into the hood and flew nearly 200 feet from where he was originally hit. The crash shut down parts of Del Prado Boulevard and Hancock Bridge Parkway. NBC2's Alex Howard is live from the crash site tonight, where we just learned that teen has life-threatening injuries.
As it all happened just behind me, just before 6 o'clock this morning, that's before crossing guards arrived to make sure that people got across these crosswalks safely. In the darkness of early morning in Cape Coral, it can be hard enough to see pedestrians.
We just need to watch out for these kids, especially riding their bikes, riding their skateboards, getting to school. This is a very busy intersection. As you can see, it just be aware.
Thursday morning, a 13-year-old boy in dark clothing rode his bike without a helmet through the crosswalk of Hancock Bridge Parkway. It was there that he was hit by a pickup truck traveling north on Del Prado Boulevard.
What they told me this morning was the car had the right of way. It was dark. They didn't see. The kid was crossing against the light, I guess, you know, try to beat the car. Bike versus car, bike loses.
The boy was thrown onto the hood of the truck, eventually getting tossed off, landing more than 150 feet from where he was first hit. The truck's driver, 24-year-old Jacob Sparks, pulled over and immediately called 911. Hours after the crash, the boy's bike lay mangled in the street.
It's a dangerous, busy intersection. We don't have that many kids come in, but because of the danger, they have us posted here just in case.
He was rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries while police shut down the intersection for several hours. Charlie Kucharia, a crossing guard for the intersection, says he wishes this surprised him.
I wasn't surprised at all, because last week we had a guy whip around the corner, went over the median, took down the sign, and his trailer clipped the car.
And police say they don't believe that alcohol was a factor in this. There's no word yet on the boy's condition. In Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.
No, I'll